Wait, what do you take me for? Oh, a toy that could be handed from one person to another? Why would you tell me to marry your sister?
Cassidy.
Oh.
What do you mean?
Good sense, ma'am.
It's good to see you after so long.
Yeah, it's been a while, you're right. You know, life happened actually, and yes, I'm back now. It's just rather unfortunate that who I want doesn't want me.
Which is why I asked you, what do you want?
Mommy, honestly, I would not lie about this. Heaven sees my heart. I want Mary, but she wants me to go for Ego.
Then go for Ego.
Mommy, but I don't want Ego.
I did not ask you to want Ego. Ego is the toy. Mary is the goal. Hold on to the toy, but never let your eyes off the goal.
I'm sorry, Ma. I don't understand.
See, I also want you for Mary. You both will make a beautiful couple. But for now, she's confused. So you need to help her come to the logical conclusion that you're the man for her. Hold on to Ego for a while. Have the best of both worlds. And later, you take your pick.
I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm. Do that.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye. Mary is a fool. Just look at this walking bag of money. That's what she wants to let to slip away. He has the money and that is what matters. Does it matter who he wants to be with?
Madam, even in wealth, you never change. Why is your life like this? In fact, you are a disgrace to womanhood. See, let me tell you something. I am not a child. You see, this you want to do now. Next time I will allow you to try it, but what you are going to receive in return is thunderous slap. You are the reason why your children are suffering emotionally and torn with their pride because they don't know where to follow. Instead of you to help them and give them clarity, you are complicating issues for them.
How dare you, James? How dare you speak to me like that?
My name is James. If you do not have respect and conscience, I will give you one.
Who do you think you are?
Is it this game you want to play with this category of a man or a boy? You will wash me before you, I will spoil it, and you cannot do anything.
I understand that I was poor before, so you don't see me finish. But now, let me let you know something. I will rule this house.
Abia.
You will eat your words. You will look for a space here. And you will not find it.
Till then.
Ogechi Pro Max is back.
Then fully. Yeah? Try it now. Come. Think I'm as scared of you.
This is Mumu again.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to see Fred. Please open the gate.
See Fred? My madam have ordered me not to let you inside this house again.
Do you think I care about that witch? The main owner of this house has invited me over. And that is why I'm here.
He invited you?
Yes.
Can you see your life? True witch says, because I know quite well that my oga cannot even lift his fingers, talk more of making call.
He used my phone, sir.
Kamsi.
Yeah. Oga said he wanted to see his friend. and he asked me to invite him. Please let him in.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure. You can come and ask him.
Yeah, idiot, pass.
Sign on that they came in the police station not to step my foot inside this compound again.
But I invited you to my house, so you are safe. Come in. Just lock the door. How is my mother?
Your mother is fine, making sure Mary pays, not just with her life, but with that of her daughter.
She brought Kamsi here. Why?
To finish the child up.
Is she mad? Kamsi will mess up and then she'll be caught. And if she's caught, she'll be traced right back to her. Kamsi is a stranger and she can't be trusted. She will talk or she will mess things up.
Relax, Fred. Relax, Fred. That is why a plan has been put in place to end her once she completes the job.
Good. Very good. The game will change now. Fred will handle it. What about Steve?
Steve? No trace yet. We've searched almost all the whole hospitals and he's nowhere to be found. It's like he just vanished.
Steve. If Steve is still alive, then there's problem. Big trouble. In fact, I am as good as dead. We need to make sure everything is under control. We need to make sure he is gone. Let's be sure we are in charge of this game. Else, we will drown.
Sawai. You shocked me the way you opened the door. You're welcome.
Good evening, Mama.
I told you don't call me Mama again. Momsi, the era of Mama has passed. This is the era now of Momsi.
Good evening, Momsi. Mama, what's all this?
You want some?
This, I cannot take this nonsense anymore. Look at this. This is the rice that you made last night. Half of it is in the dustbin. You barely ate half of it. Now the remaining one you have poured water in it and dropped into the sink. You do not do anything. You just waste food and put plates everywhere for me to come back and wash them.
If you don't wash it, who will wash it? Me? Am I your maid? Am I working for you? Sure, I cooked rice yesterday and now my mouth wants another different thing. And I feel that we are too big to be keeping leftover food in the fridge. So I threw that one away. I just soaked this one for the pot to be soft so that when you come back, you wash it.
Mama, do you know how much you just wasted?
It's my money. I can spend it as I want.
Please explain that to me. How is it your money?
Okay. Let me explain. Who owns everything here?
Fred.
No, it's you.
Well, by extension, yes.
And I own you because I gave birth to you. So, everything belongs to me by extension. And I will spend it as I please.
Mama, that is not possible. I cannot take that. Ah! Since you got back, you have turned into a different person entirely. Since then, I've spent nothing less than 6 million. Am I supposed to continue like this?
So, do you want to tell your mother? Mary, everything that belongs to you belongs to me. You have no right to tell me how to live my life. As a matter of fact, you have to place me on monthly salary. 5 million naira every month.
You are not serious. That is not possible. You are not getting anything from me. Even the people who work themselves, slave themselves at the company do not earn that kind of money. So I should spend it, give it to you, who sits at home doing nothing. I cannot do that. In fact, henceforth, you are not permitted to go into my kitchen and cook anything extra without my permission.
And what will happen if I do?
Mama, I will not hesitate to throw you out of my house without thinking. Listen to me, you may be my mother, but this is my house and I call the shots here. I will not have you come in here and do what you like. You have limitations. This is my home. I am in charge. Get it?
Mary, Mary, Mary. Mary, everything that has happened in this marriage till date has been as per my plans, and today will not be an exception. Oh, you actually think Fred's accident was by chance? There is a bigger force at play. And if you stand in my way,